Hello everyone, welcome back to Beginners to Expert classes. Today I am going to present a speech on Bhai Dooj. Good morning teachers and my dear friends. Today I would like to speak a few words about Bhai Dooj. Bhai Dooj festival is celebrated after Diwali. Bhai Dooj is also known as Yamaditya. On this day, all sisters apply tilak to their brother and pray for his long life. Bhai Dooj festival is celebrated to strengthen the love between brothers and sisters. The festival of Deepavali ends with Bhai Dooj, that is Yamaditya. It is believed that Yamraj had promised his sister Yamuna that on this day, if sister invites her brother and follow rituals of tilak and gives him food to eat, then her brother will live a good and happy life. Bhai Dooj is celebrated differently in different region. In return, brothers also give a lot of gifts to their sisters. Last but not least, I want to thank all of you for coming here and listening to my speech. Thank you everybody and have a nice day. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel.